and review this bag. I pulled this out my back cupboard. I have this bag for a while, 2 or 3 years, and this was a TJ Maxx find. And I thought I uploaded a video on it, but I did not. And recently, one of the bag ladies here on YouTube found this bag on TJ Maxx in a beautiful, beautiful gray color. And I commented on her video that I have a bag on my channel, but I did not. So I forgot at that time to upload that video. And I thought I'd come on here quickly and show this bag to you, because apparently it is available on TJ Maxx 2 or 3 years later still or again. This is the Dooney & Bourke bag. It's a beautiful bag. I bought this bag based on feeling. This is the only bag which I bought based on touching it and wanting it right away. This bag is so soft. It's like a softer than a stuffed animal. It's a top handle bag, or you can wear it with the strap as a shoulder bag or crossbody bag. And I have an older video on my channel where I show how I switch from a Michael Kors bag into this bag, so you can see what all it holds. But, and if you want me to do again a what fits, I can do that too, just let me know. I'll show you quickly from the inside. This is a beautiful, beautiful bag. It's super soft. It has a key leash. It's red lined. It has a zipper pocket here. It had the Dooney card, like it comes from Dooney & Bourke. It has the numbering sticker in there, which I'm actually putting now on the Dooney card so that it does not get lost. Yes. It has the zip pouch here, it has a slide pouch here, and then it has 2 sliding pockets here on this side, and this bag holds quite a lot. It has the metal hardware logo here, and the bag's name is, let me see if I can have find the tag. Yes, the tag is, where's the tag? The tag is here. It's the Nana Domed Satchel. I'll insert a picture because the camera is not picking up right now. And I googled this bag a lot to find out what leather this is, because you can see it's like so soft. It has such a beautiful glaze. It's just beautiful. And I googled this bag. It's not pebbled leather. It's apparently not Florentine leather, although honestly speaking, I have Florentine bags now, and this is smoother than the Florentine bags. Smoother, silkier, beautiful. And I googled it, and they called this the Nana Domed Satchel in smooth leather. That's what I found. It has feet on the bottom. If I would see this in other colors in TJ Maxx, I would definitely grab it. The lady bought it for $99, I believe. And I bought mine for $119, and it's super worth it. Look how squishy this bag is. It's super soft, and that is, like I said, the brown was not really, it's called, this is the natural color. The brown was not really the point why I was getting it, or the shape. I have bags in the shape. It was definitely the smoothness of the leather why I grabbed this bag at that time. So, and I'll show you quickly now how you can wear it. You can wear it as a top handle. You can wear it as a shoulder bag, but I like my handles to be down, like this. Or you can wear it as a crossbody, like this. And this bag is very lightweight. I own now a few other Dunian work bags which are quite heavy, not so super heavy that you don't want to carry it, but heavier. And this one is just very lightweight, and it fits my iPad also. So if you want a new what fits to this bag, please let me know. I'll show you quickly when the bag is filled up how it looks, because that's a different look I just realized. So this is how it looks filled up. So that's it. Please leave me a comment below what you think about this bag, if you find it at your TJ Maxx. And I don't think it's available on the Dooney site or I Love Dooney site. I didn't see it at all. And yeah, I wish you a nice rest of the summer. See you in the next video and happy bagging. Bye bye.